Eyes on there too. And my room. And my room, my room. The owner of the channel, okay? So first I'm gonna start off with this little desk. This desk right here has my TV. It's like a DVD player. I'm watching that movie actually right now. That's how it does, and it turns, and then I just lay down right there. A lamp. I really, really need those air freshener. On my bed we have two pillows. Baby pillow for the birth certificate. Red pillow for 49ers. This guy was supposed to be right there. Blanket. Another blanket. My charger for the... This is just a random shirt. My pillow pet. How you doing? Another blanket. Let's get over here. Okay. Random. Makeup. Then office. So first, let's start with the random. Just have a random water bottle with ice. And then this right here is my laundry plus backpack. Like, all those clothes are my... Get out. My belt. My laundry. My makeup. I'll show you right now. Let's first get with this. My Teen Spirit Pink Crush deodorant. I have a second earring. I have a second piercing now. I could put two earrings. And so I went to Claire's and did it, and I need this air care solution. So I have to wear that when I take a shower. My jewelry. My necklace and stuff. On this, I made. It's just random. And I have the... I don't really like sharing with my siblings because I will waste things easily, so I never let them use things. I have pink cotton, is that cheetah, something like that, cotton I believe, body lotion with, I don't know, those stuff, Secret Wonder Sheet, shower gel, my, I call it body wash, and I got them all from Body Workshop, something like that. And then this is just my shampoo. I used to use this. It used to be one of those, but I just put all my shampoo in it. I do not use conditioner. I need another bottle to put the conditioner, and I don't have any, so I just have to share with them. A Barbie's blanket to cover that of my Converse box, so yeah. And yeah, my favorite movie was always Lilo and Stitch, and I really love them. So, if you guys have any videos about Lilo and Stitch, I'll watch it right away. I swear to God. And this is Lilo. Oh, it's a bobblehead. Oh, no. Skateboard. Nothing right there to hang, actually. Some stuff. And then, this was my dad's old cat. It died, passed away. A large mirror. You guys see them there. And I usually put this watch over there when I go to bed. So my tiny little brush, because I have not that much hair. On top of this, I have two cheetah print theme above and a seashell, so I guess all that. Earring, necklace, this thing is falling off. Yeah. This is the cup. I do not use it to put in my mouth. I don't know. Toothpaste, get my brush. No! Stay in! Thank you. Here I have some of my earrings. Cool, right? Q-tips. This smells good. Yeah, she totally get this. It's called Japanese cherry blossom, I believe. It smells so good. It's a mist. It smells so good. I would definitely get it. My wallet. Put it back. Then right here is my cotton balls too. You actually have to put a cotton ball, put some of that this, and then you like put on your second earring or whatever. Just me in the future. I designed it because I want to be like her when I grow up. Let's go to my office. Boom, 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 pow. Boom, boom, pow. I need some water. Sorry. I need some water. boot. Well, I said that wrong. Let's get with the size. First, I have my little rubber purse that my sister won on those machines. My 10-1 from Marcus. They're the skinny ones. There. This one is on my pens, black pens, red pens, eraser, black Expo marker. Then, my two diaries. One is like I can expose, like I can tell people this one is, there's nothing. These two have something in them, so yeah. Two notebooks, conversation and the notebook, regular. Then right here I have my billboard. You just stick stuff. I made this, and then I got this because there's a cardboard behind it. But right here, this is the Girl Scout thing I got. This is the thing that I got from my BFF. We bought something for both of us, a BFF necklace, and that's the way we got it. This is my necklace with God or Jesus, whatever. It's made out of coffee because you know me. I love coffee. I love Starbucks coffee the most. My eraser, I made it to play my board. Yeah. My board. My marker. And this thing moves. Cool. Okay. Board. This, I'm going to say Forever 21, which I'm going to put. Of course, I have to have by my outfits, by my makeup, by my random 49ers poster. Come on, who does not like the 49ers? Booyah. 49ers rule. And so whoever is a 49ers fan, you guys rock. My brother's backpack, because I do share a room with him. Here, let me show you guys. You guys can see it. My brother's backpack and my backpack. His dryer, just three. And mine, I have my underwear bra and, socks. This one I have my uniform and pajamas. The bottom one is just like, how do you call it? I don't know. Just random stuff you can wear every day. And then in this box, which is on the top of my TV. I love your TV. Just kissed it. My brother DS charger. My amazing mammals book. This is where I keep all my DVDs for, there's Superman. Oh my God. You should totally watch it. My DVDs for my player there. I got the last one stands from Wolverine. Hi. Okay. I already saw that. Yes. My brother's going to pick that up. Toys, books, Beemabub. You guys can't see that, but their shoes, my nightlight, because I stay up until like 3 and I need to go restroom. I just go over here. And then my little cage, which I'm getting in 2 weeks, is I'm going to tell you all about them right now or maybe later. I have a bunk bed just to get here. Let me put it like that. Sorry about that, you guys. Okay, let's go up. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. Hey, there's my doggy. His bed, usually. We have a 49ers shirt that's on top of our window there. It says 49ers Avenue, and we have to pick it. Go down, you guys. Let's go down. And what I love about my window, here, let me see. Wait, let me see if it's good. Ah! Funny. Yeah, I just need to hide that. Okay, this is the outdoor. That's not a human right there. That's just something else. And then over there, if there's a concert, you see all these people going over there, and you could hear them screaming. It's actually screaming. Here, let me give you guys a better view. I really hate doing this because I really do. There. Oh, it's bright. So they all are right there. They're all coming, and they go over there. They're like zombies. I can't show you yet. They're like zombies going, and you could hear, ah! And then my backyard, that is not a balcony, that's just something. So, yeah, you guys saw the whole room. If you guys have any questions, you guys can tell me. Now, let me tell you about my lizard here. Oh, you guys can see now. My shoes. My backpack. And my fan, of course. My door, which I always keep locked. We have a lock there. But let me tell you about my visit that's going to be in here. We went to Petco, and He saw a lizard. He saw a fox. And there was some that were like only 10 bucks. Those little small ones, I think you feed to your bearded dragon. That's the one I'm going to get. He's a boy. His name is Sky. I named him Sky because I want to. What else? He's the only a baby. I'm getting him when he's a baby, and this is where he'll be. Yeah, look at this. I believe it. I made a tour for you guys on it. If you guys, please tell me what that is. Please. Oh, I'm just freaked out. Also, when we went, say this is a cage, his brothers or sisters, whatever, were in the background. He was right there, and then I passed, and he kept following me. And all, Dad, I want this one. Look at this little guy. Not in there, but that's how I felt. And then he kept following me. He kept staring at me. And I was like, he must know I may get him. So I wanted him. And so I'm going to get him pretty soon. So, yeah. And I may get him in 2 weeks. So if you guys have any comments, like what to feed him, or do you guys have videos about bearded dragons, I would love to go see them. I don't know nothing. I've been watching videos of them, but I have never owned a bearded dragon. So yeah, I hear they're like best for your first pet. And this is my first ever pet, you know. So yeah, let me tell you about me. I love 49ers. I love you. And I also want a pet, and that's the only pet I could get. And if you guys are wondering why, I got him, is because I wanted a pet for my birthday, and my birthday is in December, and so it's so long. It's long, and like no one showed up for my birthday. Sorry, I'm stopping. I'm drinking some water. But so, I was in Mexico while my parents were there, and I don't get along with my cousin, and I really fight with her. I don't like her at all, but she is my cousin. I have to deal with it. And I really don't like her because I feel like she causes problems between me and my mom, and I don't really like that. And I was really sad. Mexico, and I just like, so I'm thinking, well, it's just that it's really hard for me. It's kind of like a bully to me. But, my dad told me, actually my mom told me, so that's, my dad doesn't really promise stuff to stop, but my mom does, and my mom told me, sweetie, when you get home, I'll give you your pet early, and I asked her, what kind of pet? She said, a gecko, and I'm like, okay, good. But my dad decided, instead of a gecko, to get a bearded dragon, so yeah. Let me close that now. Stay away from me! So yeah. And that's pretty much it. If you guys have any questions, tell me. You know, I will answer. Bye bye. Dun, 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 BFF. And you guys all rule. Peace.